Hey everybody, welcome back to Midnight Rice, playing some more Fish in the Barents Sea. And as you can see, I'm kind of excited. I'm excited and a little worried, but we'll show excited first. We have our ship that we wanted. Hopefully I can... I'm lagging a little bit all of a sudden. So we got the ship we wanted. So we have Big Fish Mark II. I don't think I put a name on it too. Yeah, Big Fish Mark II. So this was the one I wanted to get because it was kind of the one in our price range. I had to do about an hour and a half of grinding, give or take. So that wasn't really that hard to get enough money to get this boat. And I wanted this one because it can do all three types of fishing. It can do long lines, it can do nets, and it can do crab pots. We bought a few upgrades for it. I upgraded the radar. So that'll open up bigger swaps. If we bring up the map here, this is the only area I've opened up so far. And you can't quick travel anywhere you haven't opened up. But we see, if you look in these areas down here where the fish are at, we fished the hell out of this area where my mouse is going across here. So what we're going to do is we're going to move out to the spot we haven't hit yet right here. And we're going to lay our nets out here and try some net fishing. I haven't really experimented with this, so I'm not 100% how it works. I did look up enough to know that we had to get a crew member to do it. So we have a crew member, and hopefully I didn't leave him at the dock. So let's see here. We'll take it out of map, and Izzy, let's see. Are you in here, crew member guy? I don't see him. I hope we grabbed him, because I hired him, damn it. He better be hiding inside or some shit. So we do have a crew member. So let's quick travel here so we're not using up too much time here. We're going to go straight out here. To that point, ooh, yeah, that's good enough. And we're gonna quick travel. Okay, so the pros and cons. This boat is bigger, holds a lot more fish, so a lot more money, a lot faster. The gas tank's a lot bigger, and everything for it was a lot more expensive. So, I'm not really super thrilled on how it steers. It steers like a jet ski once you get it hauling. It is a little, it's pretty fast. So it was hard for me to line up on my long lines. Because the thing drifts all the asterisks, it drifts all over the place. And that could just be my lack of skill, too. So I think what we're going to do is we're going to put our fish finder on. And what do we got here? Oh, we got good. Let's drop our nets. Drop our net. Yep, we want to go fishing. Nets can be placed within 15 meters of each other, fishing gears. Okay. To set your net, choose a net length. Longer nets have a larger catch area, which should be a greater yield. Da, 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 da. Nobody wants to listen to me read. Okay, so... See, I thought I had to go in a circle like you see on TV, but I think you just go straight with these, just like the long line. So we're going to try that. So we're going to click that one. All right, so we're setting our net. I think we got to keep this kind of centered up otherwise, because last time I kind of tried it for a split second, and I made a big turn thinking I had to go in a big circle. And the fucking net ripped. And it sucked. So we reloaded our save and we're just trying to keep this in the blue here. This boat, I wish they had like an autopilot function in it. Maybe they'll a future update. Because I was trying to steam somewhere with it. Kind of to explore a little bit and mess around with the boat when I first got it. And it does this. It wanders back and forth. So I went to the bathroom and made some food, come back, and I was like going in a big circle. So you can't lock... Like on a real boat, locked straight. Oh, this thing's all over the road. Hey. Keep going off center here. All right, we're going to try to hold it there. I'm just going to... This is kind of exciting. I'm excited. I am. I'm working on my Fallout project. Fallout New Vegas and Fallout 3 mixed together as one big game. So we're probably not going to have very many more episodes of this right now. Because I don't think anybody wants to keep watching me just grinding fishing. Once you see me put out the long line, cut the fish up, and do all that, you've seen it a million times. I'm not saying, like I said, I'm not saying this game's boring or anything. I love this game. A freaking game is awesome, and I'll be playing it for quite a while. But for shooting videos for it, it is kind of, you know, it's like watching paint dry for other people. But if you're into sim games, definitely pick this one up. I mean, if you're really into, like, the simulation style, I recommend, you know, getting one of the farm simulators, the Gold Rush game, and this game. Definitely worth the money. And I tell you what, my budget is uber low. We're not on the fish anymore. So let's kill the motor here. We'll stop ourselves. I want to check out the big map here. See, we're in that It says we're still in the zone. I don't want to get too close to that, but we're going to keep going forward. It says we're right in the middle of the sweet spot. I'm just not seeing shit on the fish finder. All right. I'm going to drop a second net. Hopefully not smash into the shore. So I bought the two biggest nets you can get. Well, I can get right now. I don't, like I said, I'm trying not to do a lot of research in the games we're playing, because that way, you know, I don't want to know what's going to happen. I want some surprises. Uh-oh. Come on. Come on, Bessie. This is a hard game to shoot in 20-minute episodes because there's so much going on. It is getting shallow. There's a buttload of crab here, though. We'll have to remember the spot. So I'm trying to explore and open up more of the maps. That's why I upgraded. I spent the Buku bucks because we had some few bucks after even buying the boat. But I upgraded the radar because that'll make a bigger swath around you when you drive. Otherwise, you literally open up the map as wide as your boat. So, and that sucks because, like I said, you can't quick travel anywhere you haven't explored yet. So there's a lot to explore in this game, and I'm going to do a lot of that. But as far as shooting in episodes, we're going to see how this works out and see how our catch is. And then probably the next episode that I shoot, which will probably be a few days from now, we'll do the crab pots, because that's what I really got the game for, because I love Deadliest Catch. So it'll be good. Hopefully we won't totally flop at this and look like idiots. I'm saying we, but, you know, I mean me. All right, so we got our nets out, and they said 48 hours maximum, which is going to suck, because I don't want to go to the dock and wait. It will, let's check up our map here. Let's see here. All right, so we got, that's going to be an easy pickup. So we're going to shoot for that 12. Well, 5 more hours. Okay, because after 48, you lose it. Okay, so they're getting to the green. 16 hours. It only takes us a couple minutes to get out to that spot. And our old boat was really slow. And this one I haven't even done. I don't think we've done any engine upgrades yet. Well, let's see. We'll go to the dock and see what we've done. Let's repair hull. Let's blow all our money. Fuck it. $15,000 for fuel. Yeah, we better, like, major money. Okay, so we got the standard storage, standard engine. Yeah, so I can't imagine getting this 300-plus horsepower thing. This thing's going to be like a jet ski. We got all the radar. We got the gutting table, our standard fishing quota. So you can buy all this other stuff. And so we have the long liners and the net hauler. When we get more money, we'll get the pot hauler, too. I wasn't really using the searchlight, so I didn't go crazy on that one. So, yeah, where's that at? That's the selfie. So we're here a little bit. So we got quite a few available for purchase. See, how much was the selfie? The selfie was $450,000. So like I said, it took me a few hours to get it, but we got it anyway. So all right, let's hustle out there. We'll wait one more time, and then we'll go get our nets. And I'm hitting the wrong button. Just because we're running out of time here on the episode. So we'll skip for 3 more hours. We'll check our map here. I'll do the math on it for the next episode. So we're 19 hours in. We're in the blue. Okay, now we want to go get it. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to set bout. And this boat is wicked fast, so we'll get right out there. All right, so I'm going to give us room to line up, so we'll hit right there. All right, so let's get away from the dock, and we will go fishing. You do not have any undamaged nets. Do you still want to exit the port? Yes, because we're going to pick up some, and we don't have money to get a bunch of stuff, so... This is what I don't like. It's so hard to get this thing off the dock. They see? It's bullshit. Okay, complaint number 2. Start me out more than... Fuck. I'm going to sink this bitch. Start me out more than a centimeter away from the dock. You know, this shit where you're up against the dock and you can't steer away is just crap. Am I stuck on the dock now? I got it in full reverse and we're hooked up on the dock. Yeah, fuck it. Get our lines back in there. Are we stuck on like a tire or something? I'm sucking this episode. Sorry, everybody. I'm trying to get this fucking boat out of here. Yes, I don't have any undamaged nets. I get it. Okay, now I think we can back right out now. Give us full reverse, Cap'n. Our nets are going to be shit by the time we get there. Now this boat's all fucked up. Haha. It should start you out in the middle of this thing or something, because the controls are, I admit, not the greatest. Especially this thing. You gotta not hold the rudder hard over, because it'll steer like a jet ski. I'm gonna probably try to play with a controller. That might be something a little better. Something a little better trying with a controller. Okay, I think we're far enough away from the dock now. Let's bring our freaking map back up. Quick travel us there. Alright. So let's do some fishing. That's what everybody's here to see. Alright, so supposedly that jack wagon is on this boat. Where are my... Okay, we're coming up on the nets. I don't see the buoys. See, and they're right in the blue. That's the sweet spot. So 20, same with these ones. 25 hours, maybe maximum. And you want to make sure you're out here and ready to pick them up. Like I said, I wish you could stop the boat. As long as you have the motor off and anchor or something, then you could just wait out here. Because driving back and forth, you're just using up fuel. But, I mean, once you get two sets, you know, you lay down a few nets, pick up the old nets. So, I mean, that makes sense too, but we don't have enough money to buy a bunch of nets up. I cannot find my buoy. I think that's it right there. I just don't want to go hauling past it. That's got to be it. All right, we're going to swing wide and get that net. Yeah, that's got to be it. Oh, yeah. So, no, absolutely. Definitely. If you're into fishing and stuff like that and you're into sim games, definitely worth the money. And like I said, this is an early game, too. I think they got more work to do to it yet. So it'd be exciting to see. And they've done just an amazing job on it. The developers really captured the spirit of long line fishing and all that. It's just, I feel like I'm in the show. Okay. How do I get my crew member? Crew. Hey, haul net. Oh, okay, I gotta drag him there. Okay, now he's gonna... Oh, there he is! Okay, I had to activate him, basically. If I stop overshooting the thing. Okay, kill the engine. Haul the net, big guy. Haul the net. Yes, we like to haul the net. Alright, so what do I do? S? Shit. Am I supposed to hit S? A. Ah, it's like a trick. Oh, this is like... Okay. Oh, this is a lot different than the other one. No more stick. Oh, I get it. Oh, man, we're gonna go broke. Hey. I gotta wait till it's in the middle. I don't get it. It sucks. I don't know what I don't know if I'm doing good or bad. Look at the size of that suck. That fish is awesome. So they did make a cool mini game for it. I'm just a little confused. 9 out of 15. So I guess I'm not doing too bad. I suck at these kind of things. Maybe you have to do it faster. That's helping, doing it faster. I'm slow today. I wasn't expecting this. This is cool. Alright, so we got... Wow, that's a lot. Storage is full. So one round... Oh, crap. That sucks. We gotta haul ass back. Hopefully our nets won't be total trash. Let me get some... So we need bigger storage on our boat, so we'll see what we get from this haul. But it was taking 2,000 meter nets to fill this sucker up. And we're filling up with our long line, so we're filling up with this. All right, so we got to haul back, and hopefully that doesn't go into the shithole before we're done. Okay, so that's good to know. One net will fill this boat on the standard, so we're going to have to see if we can get a bigger inventory. Fast travel. How bad are we doing here? Oh... One day. Okay, we're still okay. I think we're still okay. As long as we drop off and then freaking... Oops. We gotta make this, like, quick as hell. full speed into the dock. I didn't get all the way into the port, but we're going over in time a little bit. That's okay. Thanks to everybody that's watching the first one. I don't know if I'm just advertising the videos wrong, so comment in there. The first one got a crap load of hits, and I'm so, so grateful. I think there's 44 views already or something like that, which is just awesome. You guys are amazing. But the next one, same kind of content, but it's not hitting as hard. So I don't know if that was me or I did something wrong or didn't advertise it right or anything. So I'd like to hear your thoughts on it, if possible. Because we are a small channel, we're growing, you know. I think we're getting closer to 50 subscribers. We were at 50 almost before the bullshit YouTube purge of January or whatever the hell they did, where they were supposed to be purging like dead accounts and fake accounts or something like that, and most of our subscribers are all people we know or people from the forums, so none of them were fake or bought or anything like that, but we dropped like 5 subscribers instantaneously, so I think their algorithm is a little aft. Because I know it, my personal account subscribed to here, and it unsubscribed me. So definitely, any subscriptions or likes or any comments or anything at all, good or bad, we are very, very grateful to get them. And I didn't gut the fish. Stop. We need to gut the fish. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Exit. Okay, so the boat stopped. All right, 0. Okay. We're going to back into something. I don't care. We're going to cut the fish. Start. I got a better knife now, too. So, oh, why is my thumb right where the line is? I'd be a fatality already. Eh, it's not bad. I'll take it. I wish I didn't have to hit start every time. Gutting the big fish. Yep. Gutting more big fish. I'm worried about that other net. Gutting the big fish. I'm doing pretty good. I'm not bad. I think I updated all the knives and equipment, personal equipment shit. I almost cut the thing's head off. Yeah, that one sucked. I'll own up to that one. I'm not paying attention like it should be. Yeah, that's better. Thank you, Mr. Fish. So one line will fill our boat, so we gotta update the storage. Because we already own 2 lines. Plus, we're going to lose a little bit of money because our crew member takes a cut, too. So, you have to keep that in mind. And there's, like, a bunch of side shit I wish I could turn off. Like, you get a bigger crew, they have to eat and sleep and do all that. Alright. Alright, so let's... We're going to lose that stuff that's out there. I think that's going to... It's at 48 hours, and we're one day into it, so... Alright, so... Doc. Selfish. Whoa, almost 200 grand. That's not bad at all. Let's get back to fishing. Cool, I didn't let it slam us up against the dock, so. Alright, let's hope for the best here. I need to bring up the mappy poo here. Alright, so hopefully we're not going to lose our shit. That was bad. Gotta zoom in when I do this shit. I'm going to run us into the break wall sometime. I know where I am. All right, so let's get us right in here. Ooh, close enough. All right, go. How bad are we doing? Oh, I can't. We're right over. Oh, see, we're starting to get brown. Oof. So we cut it close. So definitely, I just want to get these up before I do anything else. Where are our buoys over there? So that's pretty good. One net's filling our boat, and I bet you we're wasting fish, too. And that's, almost 200 grand. Well, no, I guess it was about 150 grand because we already had some. So probably 200 grand before this guy gets his take, so. It's cool having a little guy on the deck, though. It's pretty awesome. All right. Slow her on down, Chief. I'm getting better with the controls on this boat. I guess I was just getting used to it. She's kind of touchy. A little touchy. Hey, haul the fucking dude. Haul the gear. I'm on top of the fucking buoy. The gear's within range. Yeah, I fucked it up. Right. Let's try that again without the oops. Oh, look at that. We had it and then we lost it. sorry. Come on. People are here to watch a show. Quit dicking around. Oh, thank you. All the gear. All right, so I get ready in my buttons here. A-D-D-A. See, I don't know if it means A-A-S-S. Okay, so I think you got to get him in the middle. Yeah. Yeah, I jumped the gun on that one. I think it's like the other thing. D. That's cool. I can't wait to see what the crab pot ones are. Oh, I waited too long. That was me. Yeah, so we're going to get some bigger storage with our cache here. So, all right, everybody, thanks for joining me. We went over on time a little bit. Sorry about that. Oh, that was my bad. So, all right, thanks for joining us. Quick like, subscribe, all that good stuff. Help support me and Steve. Like I said, we're doing this for free. We're not getting paid by YouTube, or we're not monetized or anything like that. So we're just doing it, trying to get it out there and give people joy and enjoy playing video games just like we do. So we will see you in the next episode.